vinger.
I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look art to me. I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. You're hiding your problems. Really, you never were solid. No, you can't save me. You will never get to run me. Just when it looks out of reach, I reach back and like 1-3. Like 1-3, yeah, yeah. That's when they smile in my face. All time they wanna take my place. All time they wanna take my place. All time they wanna take my place. Yeah, I know they wanna take my place. And turn and love is fake. I know just the words you say. How'd you wanna click up after your mistakes? Look you in the face and it's just not the same. I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look art to me. I got fake people showing fake love. Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face, trying to play it safe. Vibes switch like night and day. I can see you like right away. You changed up, I caught the whole play. Since then, things never been the same. That's when they smile in my face. All time they wanna take my place. All time they wanna take my place. All time they wanna take my place. Yeah, I know they wanna take my place. I can turn and love is fake. I know just the words you say. How'd you wanna click up? Your mistakes. Look you in the face and it's just not the same. I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Singer.
I've been down so long, it looks like art to me. They look art to me. I got fake people showing fake love straight up to my face. Straight up to my face.
So this is the finished product of the half wig unit that I constructed. As you can see, this hair has lots of movement. This hair is very believable. It definitely mimics our natural curl pattern for those of us who are 4B, you know, maybe even if you're not a tight 4C, the one that's, let me just show you guys. Okay, so initially I did purchase two different types of curls because I wanted that look. I didn't want the look of having the same, I'm sorry, Mr. Sun back here. I didn't want like the same curl pattern. I wanted some some texture to my unit. So what I did was I put a 4A coily, as you can see here, 4A coily, and I mixed it with a 3C curly. I got both of them in the color natural. Now, if you do purchase this hair, please make sure that you look on the box and make sure it says sew-in. Because if you get the other box and it doesn't say sew-in, when you get home, it's a wig. And you're going to be pissed. It's going to be a wig. So make sure that you do not get the one that does not say sew-in. Because then if it doesn't say sew-in, you're going to have a whole wig. And you won't get to make the unit as you want to make it. The method I use is pretty much, I just went from ear to ear, ear to ear, ear to ear. When I got to the top where I knew I wanted to bleach this blonde color, I went across. Very simple, very easy. Now for those of you that are my loyal subscribers, you're a gem already, you guys know that right now I am doing a 30-day challenge where I braided my hair going back in some cornrows, and I am not allowed to take the cornrows out for 30 days. However, I can switch up my hairstyles, hence the reason why I keep making these wigs, because I can switch up the hair, but I can't take a loose my base braids. So I had to pull out as much as hair as possible to cover it. I could have done a better job, and I'll probably see if I can get a comb and pull out some more. But for right now, this is okay because I can, you know, put in the front end. You won't really see that. But this unit is extremely lightweight. It doesn't weigh anything. I promise you, it doesn't even feel like I have hair in my head. And I do have in 2 packs. That is it. They are 10 inch. Initially, the packs were $30, but for some reason, they're selling them for $9.99. And I got it even cheaper than that because I use my beautician's discount, so they gave it to me even cheaper than that. Definitely, this wig took 18 minutes, you guys. I was shocked myself. 18 minutes, like, I literally couldn't believe it. I was like, are you kidding me? Like, normally, even if I'm doing any other curly hair wig or whatever, you know, it'll take about maybe 30 minutes. But for this to take 18 minutes, like, the tracks stuck to the cap very, very easy. I didn't have to go back and re-glue anything. And as you saw in the video, I did use the hot glue gun method. Okay, so this wig will be able to be worn many a ways, especially once I take my braids out. I'll be able to put a bunch of my perimeter out, and I might even bleach the front of my hair to match this. Who knows? But for right now, like, I can put this part here on this side. I can also switch it over here. And right now I have on my wig a little bit crooked because I was supposed to put this gold dead smack in the middle, and I got it more so on this side. Okay, so see what I'm saying? I can part it over here and wear it like that. Or I can even do a middle part and, you know, wear it down the middle and, you know, wear it like that. Sorry, y'all, this sun. I had to leave from out of the bathroom because those HD lights were too bright for this color, and it wasn't really showing what I had going on. So pretty much that is it for me with this video. Do I recommend anyone to purchase this hair? Yes, I do, especially if you want a little cute natural hair unit where you could just slip on and off when you're going somewhere and you don't feel like, you know, having a weave, you want to look natural. I suggest this wig. Okay, so I thank you all so much for watching my video. You guys have a blessed, awesome day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. And I'm just doing what you say. How'd you wanna click up after your mistakes? Look you in the face and it's just not the same.